guys, it's Movie Man Mark here, and I'm here with a special guest, never been on the channel, it's DK!
What's going on, guys? How you guys doing?
The Donkey Kong!
The Donkey Kong.
You want to tell them where we are right now? We are in
Los Angeles!
Today, we're going to be flying up the drone to this clown house. There's a clown house on this neighborhood. Some sketchy stuff has been going on. We've infiltrated it before, but we don't know what's going on, like what the operations are, how many clowns are in there.
Yeah, dude, I think there's hundreds, to be honest. Like,
really?
I think there's actually hundreds of clowns in there, dude.
Yeah, because I think we scared some of them away, but there's probably more.
Yeah, 100%. There's definitely more, dude, because there was a bunch on the roof and stuff, you know, when we saw it.
Yeah.
And they all had smoke bombs and stuff, but that was just the roof. Like, those are just the guard clowns. So, dude, there's got to be more inside. You know what I'm saying?
100%. I think we got the main ones, the main meals, but, you know, there's got to be some leftovers
in there.
Yeah,
100%.
How are you with flying the drone? Are you neat with it?
Yeah, I'm good. Yeah.
Are you sure?
I'm the second best drone flyer.
So, you've been to pilot school?
Yeah, of course.
You got your license?
Yeah, of course.
All right, I'm entrusting you.
Okay, okay.
All right, so the drone is up in the sky. Dude, LA looks awesome.
Yeah, dude, LA looks sick. Like, the weather here is, like, crazy, dude.
Yeah.
Like,
how would you compare it to Arizona?
Arizona? I mean, it's, like, the same as Arizona, just maybe a little bit more, like, chilly. But, yeah, Canada's snowing right now, right?
Oh, yeah.
Where do you want me to fly this, dude?
I don't know. Where's the house?
Hold on. I think it's on... This street does look familiar. Yeah. I'm going down this way right now. Yeah, guys, comment down below if you guys see anything that we missed, too.
Guys, this house is in West Hollywood. I don't know what attracts the clowns to Hollywood, but, you know.
Yeah, dude, I think it's us.
Because a lot of YouTubers are clowns, and I think they're trying to out-clown us. It's crazy. They even put, like, Stromedy's name up on the banner. Like,
yeah, a bunch of stuff.
Prime Capital. They're trying to, like, imitate us.
Yeah, dude. Oh, wait, I think I see the house.
Oh, you see it?
Yeah, I think it's right there to the left. You see it? Wait, hold on.
Dude, there's, like, construction going on here. What the heck?
Yeah, there is construction.
Is this, like, a new neighborhood? Because the clown house, it looks, like, really nice. I'm not sure if it's brand new or if it was just constructed, but there's a lot of construction going on in this neighborhood, and I think all of the neighbors in this neighborhood are going to be pissed once these clowns are wreaking havoc and stuff.
Yeah, 100%, dude.
Like, dude, there's open...
Look, it's right there. It's right there.
Oh, you see it?
Yeah. That's it.
Oh, yeah, yeah, okay. The jumping castle, it's been deflated. I wonder what happened with that.
Yeah, what the heck?
You think the clowns were just jumping too much?
Yeah, maybe. I don't know.
And just deflated that thing? Dude, try to go forward. See, it says Stromedy right there.
Yeah.
Well, what's that banner say?
Welcome to the circus.
Welcome to the circus.
You know clowns go to circuses, right?
Well, I mean, I would guess.
Yeah.
But that's crazy. I can't believe they're saying that this house is a circus.
Wait, oh, there's a clown mask right there. Dude, what is that? What do you think that means?
Dude, I think that means that these are imposter clowns.
Yeah, yeah, 100%.
They're definitely just playing a prank on us because we do a lot of pranks. I think they're trying to get us back.
Yeah, 100%. Yeah, because, dude, we do a lot of pranks on these guys.
Oh, dude, look at the pool.
Yeah, there's like plastic balls in it with a
kayak. Wait, that's the neighbor. We don't want to piss off the neighbors.
Whoa.
Okay, watch it. Just try to go into the backyard.
Okay.
Look at that, there's balls everywhere, like plastic balls.
Yeah, dude, that definitely indicates clowns, right?
Oh, I would think.
Yeah, 100% that's clowns.
Dude, maybe this is what they meant by welcome to the circus.
Like, yeah, like it's an actual circus.
Everything is just a mess. Yeah. There's like a shark paddleboard over there. This is a pretty nice backyard. I wouldn't mind living here, to be honest.
Yeah, me too. Yeah. Dude, that'd be sick.
Do you think there's some way we could take, like, over the house from the clowns?
Dude, definitely, 100%. But it would take, like, probably, like, months of planning.
Yeah.
Yeah, like 100%.
Okay, I think we got to work on that. Yo, they have a hot tub, too?
They have a hot tub? Dude, I didn't know clowns could, like, bathing, like, you know what I'm saying? I didn't know that.
Dude, these clowns are balling. Like, what a luxurious lifestyle.
Look at the house on the inside.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Dude, that looks crazy.
Got, like, a giant TV. Like, what do you think is inside that box?
Dude, I don't know. Well, there's nothing in it right now, but it could be the weapons they're using against us.
Yeah, I would think it's weapons, because that's kind of suspicious just to have a cardboard box in the backyard.
Yeah, 100%. Whoa!
Oh, that's him! That's the clown!
Yeah, what the heck?
Dude, I wonder what he's doing. Is he getting something from the fridge?
Dude, that looks like a powerful clown. Looks like it just had Chick-fil-A. Dude, clowns can order Chick-fil-A?
Maybe it's clown filet.
Yeah. Dude, I don't know what this guy's doing.
Yeah, it definitely looks like he's, like, meal prepping.
But why is there only one clown in the house, though?
Well, I think maybe the other ones went out to get groceries or something.
Yeah, groceries and, like, all the weapons just freaking torture.
Yeah, because we saw them on a school bus the other day, right?
Yeah.
Maybe they're at school right now. This is the middle of the day. This guy's just roaming around. Oh, he's still getting a drink. Okay, yeah, well, this actually makes me feel better that they're going to clown filet or Chick-fil-A because it means that they don't eat humans. So that's pretty good to know.
Yeah, that's very good to know.
Yeah, I'm happy about that. Dude, I definitely think we got to go inside.
There's no way. Dude, the clowns, dude, I'm at the top of the leaderboards almost for the clown hunting. They know who I am, dude. I'm just going to wait here, dude. There's no way I'm going
in. So we got to keep it low key.
Yeah, 100%. You should just go in by yourself.
How do you think I should go? Like,
Sneak through the backyard.
Kyle has an ATV. What if I pull up with the ATV? They'll never see me coming.
Yeah, you could do that too, dude.
Oh, is that Alex down there? Okay, wait, hold on. Maybe Alex will come with me.
Okay.
Alex, the house. It's down that street.
Already?
Yeah.
Oh, you told me it was this way, but I can't see it.
Dude, and me and DK, we flew up the drone and there's a clown still in there. There's leftovers from before.
Still in there?
Yes.
gonna do?
Dude, we're thinking there might be some upstairs too, but we haven't even seen it. I have to go in because, dude, we're homeless right now. Like, we need a house to stay. We're barely surviving as is.
Okay, yeah, but what do you mean you have to go in? Like, what, you're just gonna stroll in there?
I'm gonna stroll in and I'm gonna confront the clown. We've done it tons of times before, so I think I got the hang of it.
Listen, brother, movie man Mark, like, you're a strong guy, but you can't take him on by yourself.
Well, dude, DK didn't want to come because he says he's too recognizable. Like, he's high on the leaderboards of recognized by the clowns. And so I'm gonna go in on the ATV. Hopefully I'll speed up there so that they never see me coming. And I don't know, what do you think of that plan? Like,
bro, he's gonna know you too. Like, are you kidding me? You've been in all our videos, bro. You've been on these adventures lists before. You're trying to tell me they're not gonna recognize you?
Well, it'd be fine. I mean, if I get on the ATV, alongside me with the camera, you know?
Oh, yeah, me run alongside. That's totally not bait, bro. Look, listen. I have this makeup artist, bro. She's really, really good. She's gonna make you look exactly like the clowns. Do you have any pictures of, like, the clowns or something that we can use as, like, reference? Bro, she'll make you perfect. They'll never know it's you.
I don't know, man.
We directing this whole video, just like on YouTube. Whoever thinks it's just a game, we're coming for you too.
So, final result, what do you think?
Bro, I told you she was good, bro. If I didn't know, I think you were a freaking clown.
Okay, perfect. That's what we want. Okay, take the camera
okay.
And just run alongside me with the ATV, okay? Ready?
Okay, okay. You ready for this, bro? Yeah. Yo, we're getting closer to the house. Ready? Okay, let's go. We gotta go. We gotta go. Watch this. Okay.
I made it. Okay, we gotta go infiltrate the house. Yo, when we're in there, I need you to hide, okay? Because you're not dressed like a clown. I'm the only one, so we gotta make it super low-key, okay?
Okay.
They left the door open.
Oh my god.
Do you think they could have been expecting us?
Bro, they always expect us.
Okay, let's go. Look at that.
Oh my god.
Dude, there's like paintings everywhere. Okay, let's close this.
Choice. You have to do this.
No, I can't do it. Let's go.
Leaving so soon? Yeah.
Because I have to go get lunch.
What are you doing here? The boss sent you?
The boss?
Yeah, the boss.
I'm a new hire.
You haven't done clown training yet?
Clown training?
Yeah, clown training.
I didn't know that was a thing.
Well, of course. You have to learn and master the craft of being a clown.
Okay.
First, and you have to have a very scary laugh like this.
Okay, let me try.
That was the most unscary laugh I have ever heard.
Maybe I should try a different Joker laugh.
Aha, 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 he who, aha, he, aha.
How was that?
That was terrible. Are you even a clown?
Okay, yes I am. Okay, I'm gonna do the Joaquin Phoenix, okay?
From the last video, this is actually the same day. I've just wiped off the clown makeup from my face and my ears. You might still see some in there. That's okay. It was like 3 layers of makeup. It was a pretty good job. Whoever Alex got was A1. I mean, that was the same makeup artist that does Bella Thorne, right?
So, bro, I'm telling you, bro. Yeah. She's freaking sick, bro.
She's freaking sick.
Realistic makeup, bro.
She's the only makeup artist that wouldn't make me mind scratching out makeup for my ears 3 weeks from now.
But yo, I was thinking we'd pay another visit to the clown house, bro. Like, we already dealt with half of them, so, you know?
Well, that's the thing. We can't go back as the clown because they're alerted now that some clown tried to, like, infiltrate them. So we're actually, ironically, safer off as humans.
We actually are better off as humans, but low-key, either way, like, we're still freaking screwed, bro. They don't like us either.
Yeah, they don't like us either, so it might be a little bit dangerous, but we have no other choice, Markers, because right now we're homeless and these clowns completely called us out, putting our team name as their banner. They followed us here from Toronto and we have no other choice but to completely confront them. But hopefully we'll go this time with a little bit more backup. We're gonna see who on the street is out here from our team and hopefully we can go a little bit more prepared this time.
Yeah, bro, let's go.
Yo!
Wait, what the hell? Yeah, what are you doing here?
What are you doing?
Yo, what are y'all doing here?
Dude, we were looking for backup to go confront the clown, house.
We've been living around the corner.
Wait, really?
Yeah, where are you living, bro? We're literally in the middle of nowhere.
Oh, you know, I got a nice house and everything, you know? It's
Yeah, stuff.
Full security system. I got a nice bed, you know? I'm living out here, man.
Look at this.
That
best place you can get in Los Angeles.
You're trying to tell me your bed is a scooter?
Yeah. What do you mean? Oh. Is it your bed a scooter too? Bro, look at my security system. Boom, boom, boom. Anyone comes, bro, I got the bat, you know? Nobody messing with me out here.
Yeah, he's got the alarm, look.
Beep, beep.
Yeah.
These are not even real guns. What are you talking about? These are Nerf guns.
I don't think you know how much power this thing has, Mark.
Ready?
Boom! Yeah. Everyone's scared. No one's coming near my house. Look, I fired a few shots of warning for them people, you know?
You think it's gonna be tough recruiting this guy? He lives on a scooter, all right?
Have you been ready to go attack or something? Like, what are you doing?
Nah, honestly, I've just been, you know, streets of LA's hard out here, you know?
Realistically, bro, this is only gonna protect you against clowns. Everybody else could just fucking come in here and take your house.
What do you mean? You're trying to say that these work on clowns?
Bro, these have been the clown hunters, bro. This is the big freaking clown sniper. This is the clown machine gun. Bro, I have a proposition for you. Why don't you help us invade this freaking clown house? We already came in here earlier today. We were dressed as freaking clowns. They didn't know who we were, but now we gotta go in as humans. We need as much backup as we can get.
Oh, that's right. Y'all are just gonna throw me a pity party just because I have a scooter? You think I'm just gonna automatically join?
What pity?
Because I'm in desperate need for help?
What do you mean? We're in desperate
need. Yes, let's go.
Okay, let's go right now.
Grab a weapon. This is the only legit weapon, so of course I need the baseball bat.
I don't know what you guys are gonna do with that.
I'll fire another shot.
I will believe it when I see it that those work on clowns.
Look. Boom! See, everyone got killed. Everyone's running away. Look at
it. Let's cross the street. Let's go. Made it across. Oh my god, look! It's a freaking cop car. What the hell is a cop car doing at the house?
This is so
weird. The cops don't help the clowns. Why the hell would there be a cop here?
Maybe this could be a good thing. Maybe they're on the case like us.
Yo, you think somebody from the neighborhood called the cops on the clowns because they saw what they're doing?
I don't know. Let's check inside. Nobody is inside here.
Nobody.
Well, there's something fishy about this.
I think we just have to go in and be careful.
Yeah, bro. Look, if there's a cop in that house, then maybe we're safer than we think.
Okay, let's go.
Why do they always leave the door open? I don't know. Oh, what the?
What's he doing?
Wait.
I don't know,
but you know what? We're always so conditioned to be scared. I think this might actually be a good thing. It might be a good thing, I'm telling you, bro. Maybe he's gonna help us fight against the clowns.
Yeah, he looks like he's a human.
Yo, maybe he's taking down all the clowns from the freaking clown house, bro. Should we, like, say hello to him or
something? Yeah, let's go ask. Officer! Hello?
Hey! Whoa. What are you doing in here? We come in peace.
Hey, private investigation.
Thank God you're here. Like, we're actually in relief right now. We have been going through so much in the past few days. You're probably here for the reason that we're here, too.
The break-ins!
Yeah, the break-ins.
What are you doing here? How do I know you didn't break in here?
Well, I know it looks a little bit suspicious.
Yeah.
You guys have guns in the
I'll put my weapon down. I'll put my weapon down. Hold on.
I mean, everybody, you too.
They're Nerf guns, though. They're not real.
I don't know that. Put it up.
Whoa.
We're not going to do anything. All I want to say is that these guns, they only work on a certain type of entity, right? They don't work on humans, so...
A certain type of entity? What are you talking about?
They only work on clowns.
Clowns?
Yes, they have been the people that have been breaking in. That's what this whole case is about.
So, what are you guys? CIS? CSI?
We're clown hunters.
Clown busters.
No!
We're still working on the name. I was thinking Clown Busters.
Wait. I have a question.
Why the hell is there a cop from the New York Police Department
in
Los Angeles?
Why how about you back up?
Okay, whoa.
Why does it say NYPD? Isn't it supposed to be
NY? None of your business.
Okay, sir.
Alright. There are a lot of different things and occurrences that have been happening to us. We don't only have one to share. So maybe we could sit down and tell you everything that's happened.
Okay, sit down. Right here.
Sit down. On the chair,
Sit on the floor or the chair? Sit down.
On the chair.
Okay.
Guys.
Hey, sit down.
Guys, do what he says.
Okay. I'm gonna do what he said. I'm gonna sit down.
You too, pretty boy. Explain to me what you guys been doing.
Well, basically, we have just landed in Los Angeles, and the clowns, which run rampant through Toronto, have followed us here. It's kind of a targeted attack.
It's really bad. It's really bad, officer.
It's really bad.
What's up with you, wise guy?
What?
Huh?
Why?
What's up with you?
Oh, I can tell he's a New York cop.
Oh, yeah?
Okay.
Whoa. I don't like your attitude.
So,
We just want to find what the source of all this
that's
is.
That's what I'm trying to find too.
Why don't we work together?
That's why I was in here. Yeah, that's until you guys broke in.
We didn't. Whoa.
With weapons. Hey, that's what I saw.
We didn't break in.
I could have 10 of my guys outside right now.
No, sir, the door was wide open.
Oh, so you just walk into any house?
Yeah, because we were curious.
Because
we were
curious.
But officer, with all due respect, I mean, you don't even have pockets. Where would your search warrant be?
Oh, I have pockets. Don't you worry.
Yo, how about you show me your bags, huh?
How about you look at this right here, boy?
Okay. You got your glasses on.
Wait,
prescription right?
Wait, I got a question. Why does your badge not have a number?
Oh, yeah, my number is in my pocket. My number is in my pocket.
Yeah, what's your badge number?
2293. What now? Oh, big boy.
I thought all LA Police Department badge numbers start with a 1.
I'm clearly from out of town. You see the vibes?
Ooh, I don't.
But aren't there enough cops around here? Why do you have to be shipped?
Everybody's always busy with police chases and stuff. So they brought in the big dogs.
Should we believe this guy or?
I don't know. I mean,
why are you talking like I can't hear you?
I know you're here.
I'm right here.
I'm just saying, I don't know if I should believe you.
You not see my presence?
Sir, you have a button undone.
Okay, so what?
Let me fix it. Okay.
Don't touch me.
Let me fix
don't
it.
Don't touch me.
You look good today, sir. I just wanted to tell you. Okay.
And why no bulletproof vest? I mean, what if a clown came in and shot you? That could be
how about that?
What clown is going to come in and pick me up?
I know you don't believe us, but there have been clowns for
you
months.
You literally expect me to believe there's been
what
clowns.
What can we do to prove to you?
People getting robbed all over this place, and you're telling me there's clowns?
Yeah, because there are robberies. You know half the story, but the robberies are being committed by clowns.
By clowns?
Yes.
Okay, show me.
What the hell?
Okay, wait a second.
I don't know why the burden of proof is on us, bro. What the hell are you doing in here? You're freaking in this stupid house, rustling through absolutely everything. New York Police Department.
It makes no sense.
Wait, what's going on?
Wait.
Hello, sir?
Who are you?
Officer, are you okay?
I don't think this guy's NYPD. Oh, oh,
oh, oh. Yo, run! Go!
Oh my god!
Mark!
Oh my god! Get him! Oh my god! Take him out!
Run, guys! Pick up the weapon! Hurry up! We gotta go! To the roof!
Go! Wait, we can't! Are we safe?
I'm out of breath. I think we're good.
Bro, what are we gonna do, Mark?
He's definitely in there. I don't know. Do we wait here or do we go down?
Bro. What the hell happened to him?
Bro, how hard did you hit him?
Hard enough.
Hard enough to put him down, but hard enough to get rid of him for good?
I don't know. That's the question.
Oh God! Yo, you guys are gonna have to take care of him!
Okay, 1, 2, 3!
Ah! It's working! Get closer! Double tap, bro! You gotta finish him off!
I think it's good!
Yeah, well,
look! He's gone! Wait. Oh my god.
Wait, what the hell? Bro, there's nothing left but the freaking outfit! It's
completely gone.
Was the guy even real? Like, what if he was just like a monster this entire time? Bro. That's like a shapeshifter.
Bro, I'm starting to think we just imagined this whole thing now, bro.
Potentially all the clowns could be gone. Let's go inside the house and just make sure, okay?
Wait, you think that if we took out one clown, all of them are gone? Why?
I didn't see any of the other ones.
That's true. Maybe they're just waiting, or maybe the clown cop took them out.
Okay, let's take a look.
Okay. I'm scared.
Their empty costume. What's happening, bro? Whatever you did.
All the clowns are like disappearing. Hello?
Nothing.
Shut this room. This is the master bedroom, I'm assuming, so maybe like the master clown will be.
Anything? Bro, absolutely nothing.
Hello?
I don't hear anything.
Anybody there?
Dude, I don't hear anything.
Dude, it seems like we have the whole house to ourselves.
Dude,
something's so off right now, bro.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
What?
Dude, this could be our new house.
Ooh, why not?
Launchpad,
I mean,
right?
It's a nice-ass house. I'm not gonna lie, bro. It's a sick house.
We gotta keep a close tabs, though, because at any moment, clowns could come up again and reappear. But I think for now, this is our place, bro.
Yeah! Jeez, yo, we're gonna have to trick it out, bro. Go to IKEA, get some crazy furniture, bro. Some lights.
All right, bro.
Wait, let's check one more room.
All right. Nope! Jeez! We're living! Okay, guys, I'm gonna end the video here because I'm hyped right now. We just got a new house, basically. We'll see what happens. Things could show up. Stuff could go wrong, but for now, we are good.
Oh, hello there.
I didn't see you.
What's up, Markers? It's Moving Men, Mark. We got
Yana.
And we got
Alex. What is doing, boys?
And this is the first video on the channel where we have fully infiltrated the clown house and it is now our own.
We own it now, clowns.
It is the prime house. So if the clowns come back and try to mess with us, just know you got a lot to deal
but
with this
time. But hey, we're still keeping up their beautiful artwork so that we feel like we took over. You know what I mean?
Yeah,
look at this.
We gotta remember our roots. We can never forget it.
They're like trophies, boy.
Yes.
They wanna come back and invade. You know, we didn't even take down your stuff.
And as you can see, this is the beautiful wood door that never gets closed. So we wanna make sure that it's locked at all times so that no clowns break in.
Although they kinda know the password by now.
Yeah, maybe we should change that.
As you see on your right side, we have a beautiful bouquet of trash.
Yeah. This is a collection, you know what I mean? Don't downgrade it, Mark. This is a collection.
It's ridiculous.
These are collectible items.
Well, you know, I mean, trash day's tomorrow, so at least we have an excuse.
It'll go, don't worry about it.
And then on the left here, we have a beautiful gourmet piano.
This is a gourmet. Freshly made
piano.
It's a little bit creepy. The clowns were playing on this when we first infiltrated the house, so I don't want to touch it. Maybe they embedded their spirits in
it. Oh, well, that's great because my hands are right on it.
We're going to have to watch that situation very closely. Here we got the living room. There's a couple couches in there.
Beautiful.
You know? Couch beds.
Slash beds on the occasional time. This, I think, is a big problem. We have to get rid of it. While it looks nice and it looks like we're, you know, promoting like the Hunger Games saga, you gotta watch out because this is like really sharp.
Is it actually?
Oh, like if we ever have a party here and someone is, you know, walking into that, they're screwed.
Sharp, bro. Who cares if it's sharp? That thing looks possessed, dude.
Yeah,
you think this is possessed?
This looks like those stars that like they throw, you know?
The ninjas.
Yeah, that's what it looks like. Maybe it's like a big version of that.
I don't know. This is a pretty big ninja star. I don't know how you would throw that across the room. But...
yeah, but it could do some damage.
Yeah. We have another clown over there.
You know what? I like
him. He looks friendly.
We want to scare people away too, because in the case that there's more than just clowns attacking us, there could be monsters, there could
animals.
Be
animals. I've been dealing with some animals.
Yeah, and so that will hopefully like scare them away because I don't think we're like quite scary enough.
Yeah, and I also feel like if clowns come here again, they're going to be like, oh wait, this is a clown house. Like, you know, like we don't need to attack this house. They already, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. So it's kind of like a good repellent. It's like raid for clowns.
Right. It's like when raccoons pee on their territory so that no other raccoons invade.
Yes, exactly. So we are peeing on the territory.
The beautiful kitchen, we cannot forget. This is where all the spicy meals are made.
Ooh.
Yeah, we got some honey, toilet paper, and water.
Stay hydrated, ladies and gentlemen.
Ooh.
And even though we have, 12 people here currently, only like 3 of them are actual chefs. But you know, it's still important
to have
a kitchen.
But hey, that's like 3 more chefs than I would have expected, you know what I mean?
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, and I'm one of them, and I'm definitely the lowest ranking, but I'll get better.
I see you making a lot of burgers.
I make a lot of burgers.
A lot of burgers, mm-hmm.
Yeah, that can't be healthy.
Well, I mean, you know, it's good for you. Kind of like meat, it's not that bad.
Protein, man.
Too much is bad,
protein.
But okay, let's move on. We don't want to touch on that. Hey, don't film that,
don't film that.
We don't want people knowing that we're pigs.
Ground. Look at the ground.
We cannot, no, we cannot let people know that we're pigs. I know, Alex, you're wearing pink today, but that cannot be our new thing. We're going to get mean pig emojis in the comments. Like, we can't have
Oh my God, now you know you're going to have pig emojis. Shit. If you mention it, oh my God, you guys comment pig emojis.
A beautiful staircase.
Yes.
You have no privacy walking up the stairs, so if you slip and fall, it's just...
Oh,
it's
everyone sees
it's
it.
It's just entertainment for the whole house. Why is it so quiet right now in the house?
I think we're alone.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I think that's
it's literally just us right now.
Everybody heard Leo. Look, Mark's doing a house tour and they just dashed out the front door.
Yeah, they're like, guys, get out.
We have a little area for editing purposes. We have a beautiful painting on the wall.
Look at this painting.
What does this represent, Yana?
I think what this represents is just the sheer creativity, you know, that is necessary to do content for YouTube. I think this is just the abstract work that we all do, which kind of represents who we are.
Okay, know? Well, yeah, you have a very positive outlook on this painting because to me, it looks kind of more like the bloodshed that is about to happen in the coming months, but hopefully that's not the case.
Hopefully you're wrong, Mark.
Let's pray that we're wrong. So,
yeah.
And then moving on, we have a few rooms here.
Yes, this is my room. It is currently clean. It wasn't this morning, but now it is.
Jeez.
Yes, that's going on there.
We have a lot of creativity here. Partitions to make up new rooms where they don't actually belong.
Yes, look at that. Whose room is this, I wonder?
I nobody will know.
Who would ever know?
Whoever sleeps there is a loser. All right, and then watch out for the wires. There's a lot of electrician work going on.
Clowns don't use electricity. We had to get freaking plugs put in everything. Like the freaking stove didn't even work.
There was a baby clown because look, there's a crib in there.
Oh, I didn't even pick up on that.
Yeah, so there must have been like a clown family. You know what I mean?
Oh, well, that's kind of cute.
Yeah, it's kind of cute. Except they raise their kids to, like, massacre humans. So,
so maybe we should just, like, adopt the clowns and then raise them as our own.
What if we, like, raise a clown to go against the other clowns?
Yeah, and we raise a clown. Well, clowns don't really fight, do they? Do they fight amongst themselves?
I don't know.
I've never seen it in person. But, you know, never say never.
Don't you guys feel so good that, like, all the clown talk in this video is just talk. We're not actually seeing any clowns. Like, for once, it's just relaxed.
Yeah, it's like, you know what, screw the clowns. They're not here now, so we can talk about them.
And we're what, Alex, 75% up the house, so we're good.
Yeah, we're good. I mean, more like 66% if you guys know how to do any basic math.
He's the mathematician.
You are the mathematician. I know I'm not.
That's a sign of Pennywise, but it's deflated now, so.
Oh, good.
Don't you guys worry about that, he's gone.
Also, apparently the clowns were having crazy parties and swinging off these chandeliers, so now it ripped out of the wall, and we can't even have a nice lighting system in here.
Damn. Can't have any nice things with these clowns around, man.
To party.
The beautiful, the prized possession of the house, the freaking roof guy.
And we're at the TikTok studio, as you guys can see, we've been doing a lot of TikToks, a lot of talk ticks.
We're TikTubers now.
TikTubers.
Yeah, TikTubers.
Doing the dances and the shirt changes and the cool stuff.
All the cool stuff.
Oh, you know what I didn't realize?
What?
Why is the jumping castle up?
Whoa! Bro, I swear that wasn't up earlier.
That's strange.
I
thought we took that down.
Wait, why is it up then?
That's what I'm saying,
the clowns, they had it and we took it down.
Okay, well then why are we here, bro? There could be someone in there.
Dude, the neighbors are gonna be cheesed, bro. They told us to take it down.
Wait, I think I do see something in there. Dude, there's literally like clowns in there. Okay, guys, let's hide inside. We don't want this happening again. I'm gonna grab my drone. Let's fly up the drone and see what's going on.
Okay, 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 okay. Yo, we're gonna have to be careful, bro. We gotta get that drone up ASAP. Why the hell are there clowns back at the house and jumping in the freaking bouncy castle?
Okay, yo.
Are you able to fly the drone up the stairs?
I think I have to. It's gonna be tough, but...
Yeah, but you don't wanna go out there. What the hell? They were literally just chilling there the entire time. We had no idea.
Yeah, this is the only option right now. Good thing there's no wind inside the house, but I don't know. I'm still not that experienced. We gotta figure this out and maybe send this to the cops or something.
Yeah.
Watch out, watch out, watch out.
We have liftoff. We have liftoff.
This is so risky right now.
Oh, my God.
Okay, I got it.
Okay, we should be good. Yo, okay, here we go.
Oh my god, wait, that's literally clowns in there.
Bro, they're bouncing around like freaking maniacs.
Why are they bouncing on the, like, it's our roof, what the hell?
Those are definitely clowns, right? I mean, we could barely see through the mesh, but they have that pattern that we're so used to.
Walking around the house acting as if, like, we got rid of them the whole time they were there.
Like, false confidence, I swear, but we gotta be way more careful
around here. When do you think they got here? Because we got rid of them the other day.
I think they might have just been hiding on the roof the entire time.
Yo, one of them got pushed, bro.
What the hell? Are they fighting now?
Whoa, did you see that?
What the hell?
Oh my god, they're like scrapping.
Wait, why are they fighting?
They hit him with a pile driver.
They're squaring up with a 1-2 Mayweather.
Wait, why are they, maybe they're fighting over the castle. Like, who's the king of
the castle? Wait, weren't we just talking about that? Like, do clowns fight amongst each other? I guess we have our answer now.
Yeah. No, or maybe it's some kind of training, like fight training.
Fight training for clowns?
Maybe they're training to fight us.
I don't know.
Like, to take us down.
Oh, whoa.
What the hell?
Dude, that guy just
got all getting involved, dude.
God, look at them.
If they were on the ground right now, like, their bones would be broken. Like, good thing they have a castle to support them.
Good thing they have a castle?
Look at them.
No, we want them gone, bro.
Not for us, but good for them.
Wait.
What are they doing? I think they see the drone.
Wait.
Yeah, they're looking right at us.
You see them?
They're looking right at us. Oh, I think they're leaving the castle.
Yo.
What are we supposed to do?
Dude, I don't know, bro.
Should we fly it away?
Dude, they're clearly trying to inspect what the hell's going on.
Oh my god, they're pointing at the drone.
Yeah, they're totally looking at, okay, you know what we should do? Before they come towards us and like spot us, let's try to deflate the castle.
Fly that thing back first, bro.
I'm gonna find
something. Land the drone and let's pierce it.
All right, I'm flying it back.
All right, let's go.
I gotta get the drone back. Okay, there it is.
Jeez, you're sick, drone pilot.
Where are we gonna pierce it? And what are we gonna pierce it with?
It doesn't matter where we pierce it, it matters that it actually works.
Yeah, dude. No, we're in luck, dude. I carry this kitchen knife everywhere.
Yo, bro.
Everywhere.
Perfect.
You just carry that around?
It's my pocket kitchen knife.
I mean, I don't feel safe around here anymore, but let's do it.
It's convenient. Okay, let's go.
Slowly.
Okay.
Slowly. Shh. Bro, they're in there. I see them.
Okay, do it. Okay, it's working.
It's working. They're going down with it.
Yo, they're kicking back, bro!
What the
hell?
Holy! Down. Yo, I think we took them out!
Yo, they're not moving.
They must be in there.
Oh, they're caught, Mark!
Guys, come here! I think I see something!
What the hell?
Dude, look!
Wait!
It looks like...
Yo!
Wait, look at this!
What?
Wait, do you think their souls like disappeared and went
somewhere? They might have like teleported out of the costumes.
Well, isn't that what happened when we got rid of the clown cop in the last video?
Dude, that's exactly it. The freaking thing was left there and that was it.
For some reason, every time we destroy them, it's like they melt or something, like the Wicked Witch of the West.
Yeah, but I feel like they're gonna come back. They teleported out of the costumes. That means they can come back in other costumes.
I don't know, we gotta figure this out. This is a mystery, guys.
Please have a seat and tell me how you feel inside the car.
3, 2, 1, go, let's go, go, let's go. I'm here today with Erica.
Hi.
And Justin.
What up, guys?
And we showed you the house in the last video, and it is a great house. I mean, gotta admit.
It's a pretty sick house.
But we are in LA, so we gotta do a few videos outside, you know? Maybe some clown pranks and stuff. We were thinking we're gonna go to the hills today, you know?
Yeah, like, I mean, that'd be kinda cool. We can't be like hermits anymore. We have to get out of this house. We gotta do some tourism.
That's what I'm saying. That's a good idea, though.
Yeah,
like a clown prank or something?
Adventure.
Yeah, we've literally been inside like this entire time, and guys, you can see the Hollywood sign from our roof, so like, we gotta go out there, you know? And
that's what I'm saying.
Cause some havoc.
Wait, how are we gonna get there though? Like,
what do you mean? We just like Uber or something?
I don't wanna spend money on Uber.
I don't like Uber drivers, and it's like COVID right now.
What else can we do though? It's like, that's the only thing. All right, guys, I'll see you there.
Do you rent a car or something?
Yeah, let's just rent a car.
I don't know, I don't know any places, do you?
I mean, we can look it up.
We can look into it.
All right, let's look it up.
All right, let's see.
Okay. Should I keep this rolling or?
Maybe
prank the guys on the phone, like the car places. That'd be cool.
Okay, wait, let's see.
Just look up like, I don't know, like cheap LA, because we're gonna be here a while, right?
Okay. So you might as well. Sick car though.
That'd be sick, like a nice
like. Like a Mustang or like.
Ooh, a Mustang would be cool.
Okay, let's see what we can find.
Right, let's see.
There's gotta be, I mean, it's LA.
This just popped up.
What is it?
It's literally like the first one. It's the first one.
Sava Rent-A-Car.
Oh yeah?
It says,
are they legit or?
It says best luxury cars. Sport and luxury cars in Los Angeles. Oh, and cheapest.
Oh, I think that sounds appealing.
Oh wait, look, they have a video.
Hey guys,
my name is Nikita.
Oh my god, that guy looks so funny.
Rent-A-Car. And I just would like to introduce you to my company in there. If you ever be in LA.
I like his energy.
This guy's sick. Yeah. This guy's sick. Cool. Should we call him?
Oh, yo, did you see that blue Mustang?
It was a blue Mustang.
Availability. And he would say, hey, this Russian with a broken language, he can do business in LA? Yes, I can do that.
Wow. Oh, yo, this guy's sick, bro.
Yeah, yo, he's sick.
Oh, yes, sick way.
Oh, look at that one.
Ooh.
It's just a little
look.
Portion of Mercedes. My fleet.
There's no way these are cheap, though. He has, like, the nicest cars.
You're going to be amazed how many cars we have. This is a Mercedes GLA.
Ooh,
that one's sick.
Runs like crazy.
This guy is crazy.
Yeah, this guy is crazy. I like this guy.
Take a look at this car. This is a BMW.
Oh.
Yeah, we need to rent from that sick guy.
Look at that, the beauty. It's purple. It's a beautiful car.
Gotta rent from this guy, dude.
Okay, maybe we should call him.
Okay, yeah, let's call him right now.
Okay.
What if we like just go there and prank him? Maybe he'll literally give us a car. Like,
wait,
maybe
that's
we
a good idea. Yeah, we know
something.
His location. What if we just go there and like we could do like a little
clown prank.
As clowns? Well, that was on his YouTube channel, so maybe like he would like other YouTubers.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's do it.
Okay, this is what we're gonna do. We have to Uber just this once. Hopefully, if this is a success, you know, from now on, we'll be good.
Yeah.
And I'll bring the drone so we could like spy on the place first, you know?
That's a good idea.
Okay, all right, we're gonna
do it. Let's do it.
See you guys there. Okay, here we go. The drone is up in the sky.
Here we got eyes in the sky right now.
There we go.
Okay.
It's lots of palm trees.
Right here. That's the sign, right?
Yeah, that's the sign right there. This is the place.
There we go. The gorilla logo. So when you see the gorilla logo, you know that you're here.
Wait, go over the fence.
That's that purple SRT.
Ooh,
in the
there.
Mustang.
Okay, so we know we're in the right spot.
Yeah.
Damn.
I mean, their security looks pretty good, but not good enough for a drone.
Yeah.
But don't try this at home.
What should we be trying to look
for? I don't know.
For?
I don't feel like you should go too close just in case.
Yeah, in case we like bother him.
I'm surprised they have this right in the open like that.
That's what I'm saying.
You would think they would keep it in a garage. Like,
right?
Neat and tidy.
I mean, if I had nice cars like this, I would show them off.
Maybe that's the mindset. Yeah, show them off, get customers in.
Yeah.
But I don't know.
Look at this car right here, though. That's a sick car.
Sick.
Yo, we should try and get that one, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That one's sick. Okay, what else is over here?
Oh, that seems to be the garage. Maybe there's some sicker cars in there.
Wait.
Oh, watch out, there's an employee.
That's an employee
right there.
There's
an employee, okay, hopefully he doesn't
see
the drone.
It looks like he's showing off one of the cars to one of them.
Oh, okay, that must be a customer
then. Yeah, that must be a customer.
Dude, how funny would it be if we screwed up the sale? Like, we go in as clowns and we just screwed up for them.
That's
a good idea, right?
Oh, yeah.
I mean, they might be a little bit mad after, but
yeah.
Screw it. Let's just do
screw
it.
Screw it.
Okay, guys, we're kind of working up the nerve to go over there.
Dude, if this prank goes properly, bro, this is probably gonna be the best prank like
ever.
Ever.
Yeah, and like Nikita, he loves his car, so if we get over,
dude, yo, you know that SRT, like the purple one? That's his favorite car, bro.
Yeah,
that's
it's
here.
Like his baby.
That's his baby, bro.
Like, we need to get that car.
Dude, if we could find a way to steal that one specifically, that would make it so good.
Wait a second, look, the gate's open.
Wait, yo, let's go. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
No, no.
Dude,
we missed it.
We could have just made it.
Well, dude, how are we supposed to prank him now?
We're gonna have to figure out the code.
What do you guys think the code?
You know, this is a very secure place, so it has to be like a really complicated code. So, like,
yeah.
We had to put like our noggins to it.
That's what I'm saying. And yo, we have to like hurry because there's security cameras everywhere.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, what do you guys think it could possibly be?
Why don't you just try 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7?
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4.
No.
No, it didn't work.
Okay. Let's try the address.
The address?
Wait, what?
What? Okay, wait, let's see. Let's see.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. 1, 5, 6, 3. 5, 6, 3.
Oh!
No!
Dude, it worked!
We actually got it!
Okay, okay.
Okay, get ready, get ready.
Put your mask on.
Okay, okay, let's go. We gotta be in stealth mode right now. Look, some guy's onto us. Okay, let's go quick.
How do I look?
Let's go quick. It looks good, it looks good. Okay.
Yo, yo, go over here, go over here. Go, go. Gotta be okay.
I think he's with a client.
We're in the place now, so what should we do now?
Wait, it looks like he's with somebody right now.
Is he with a client?
Yeah.
It's practically a brand new car. We bought it from a BMW dealership with all features possible, and it's a convertible. Look at this. This is a red color.
Okay, so what's the best plan?
What's the best thing we could do? It's a perfect opportunity. We'll go run and just throw those balls at them.
Throw it at Nikita?
At him and the customer. It'll be so funny.
Where are they? Where are they?
They're right over there.
Dodge Challenger. Isn't that beautiful?
It is. How much do you charge a day?
Only $130 a day.
Oh, wow.
Gee, it's closing.
Wait, wait, wait. There's no going back now. It's closing on us.
Okay,
we gotta do it. Okay, ready?
Okay, ready?
Tell me how you feel inside the car.
3, 2, 1. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, yo, we should go back. We should go back and reveal that it's a prank. Otherwise, he's gonna get pissed. We don't want to steal a car.
You think he knows?
I don't know. Let's figure it out.
I think so.
We gotta apologize. Okay, get out. Get out of the car. Get out.
We got you, man.
Oh my God, who are you guys?
We're YouTubers.
I thought you stole my vehicle.
No, we're just YouTubers.
Really?
It's a prank.
Oh my God.
Did we get you?
You thought we were actually gonna steal?
You have to remember, I'm 52 years old. I might have a heart attack. And I have 6 kids. Who's gonna feed them? You're gonna feed them.
No.
That's it, exactly. Wait, you thought we were gonna steal a $150,000 car from you? Like a stranger?
I don't know. I've seen all kind of, you know, action in this business.
That prank was a success.
That prank was a success.
We got you good, man.
Yes.
Well, yeah, we were kind of wondering if you could give us some cars for free.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course.
Actually, that
is. We're just kidding. We're just kidding. But I mean, maybe we're not. So.
Yeah. No wonder that you're asking me about free cars, because that's exactly what I do every month. Every month, guys, you can get a free car if you subscribe to my channel, if you just post your story, why you're so desperate, why you need a source of transportation. In this case, I would be able to give you not this car.
Not that one.
Not
okay.
That one.
But a really good, reliable car with a 6-month warranty. And it's gonna be completely free. And on top of that, I also will pay the registration fees and the tax. So all you have to do, just buy your personal car insurance. That's it. Participate in that. It's free and no strings attached.
What can we take then? That blue one, maybe?
Oh yeah, you're free to go and please get this blue car.
No.
It's yours.
Just like that?
And, let's do it.
Yeah.
Is that easy? Okay, wait, wait, let's do it before he changes his mind, okay?
Back for another video, baby.
Woo!
Yes. We're excited. It's gonna be interesting. I don't know what this is all about, but
yeah, and today
Mark will tell us.
And we have a special guest star. Introduce yourself.
Hello, everybody. My name is Ellis. Nice to meet you.
Cheers. And a live studio audience. What up, Ron? So today, as requested by Saba, we are doing a hide and seek video.
Yo, you've been asking for this for like all week.
Yeah.
We can hide pretty much anywhere in the house,
I don't
right?
think there's any limits. This is a full house
hide and seek challenge. Can we hide on the roof too?
Yeah, there's literally no limits, guys. If you guys want to see more hide and seek videos, leave a comment down below.
I think we should make this video a little bit like harder. Do we have like Nerf guns or something?
Nerf guns? I think we do, right, Mark?
Yeah, I think we have
what if the seeker needs to like hit the person?
That means it's hide and seek tag.
Yeah,
that is insane. And anything to make it more challenging for Sava to lose, because he won a Porsche last time and we can't let that happen again. Yeah.
He has a personal driver.
Yeah, and I'm
Who's
unfortunately.
Your personal driver?
Justin.
I'm his personal driver.
No, you're a substitute driver.
You said.
He's a trainer.
Okay,
he
likes you are better. My driver.
And the other thing is that to raise the stakes a little bit, we will be giving the winner their very
own brand new drum roll, please.
Wow! Yeah, so don't forget to make comments below this video.
Oh, I'm holding it upside down.
All right,
there we go.
So the winner gets a brand new Mavic Air 2 drone.
Mm-hmm. Oh my God, I would like to have that.
Okay, so let's pick sides right now. Who's gonna be on what side?
Okay, so, all right, hold on. I'm just gonna do this super random, okay? Right. Ready? Blah, 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 blah. Okay, so you two are on one team.
Wait.
That's so random.
Okay,
so
ready?
That doesn't seem random at
you
all.
You two are on another team.
Okay, me and
Sava.
And
then me and Nikita will try to be the ones who find all of you guys.
And we're gonna shoot you with the Nerf guns.
Yeah. Girls versus boys today. This will be interesting.
Hey Saba, remember how I was saying I wanted you to lose? We gotta win now, okay? Because we're on the same team.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay,
cool.
So where are you gonna hide?
Don't tell.
We can't tell. No, that's a trick question. We can't tell. Do not tell him where.
So where are you guys gonna hide?
Girl power.
We're gonna win. Yeah, that's all that you need to know.
That's it?
Oh,
yeah.
Damn. Okay, very confident.
No, we're gonna win.
Yeah.
We'll see about that.
No, we're gonna win.
Alright, you gotta work on your trash talk.
Right. Okay, so everybody's got their cameras ready?
Yeah.
Okay, you guys got 30 seconds, okay?
Yeah, just
30 seconds. Go, 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 go.
Go, 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 go.
Ellis, run! Go, 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 go! You can do this, Ellis! Oh my God, this is actually like hard work.
Where should we go? There's so many spots. Should we go behind there? You want to go upstairs? Here we go.
Go there.
Wait.
You can't change the location like that. You gotta give me notice, man.
We're gonna have to find the Nerf guns, because like, we gotta like shoot them in order to like actually get
big
them.
Big time.
Okay, you think we should like try to find the girls first? Like
I don't know. Whoever, you know, gets on
just,
our way.
Just whoever?
We'll just shoot them.
Because remember, the winner gets the drone.
Yeah, I would like Sava to get it.
We could go to the second floor.
Let's just use water.
Water?
Let's just pour the house with water.
Okay, wait.
Starting from the, you know, top floor. And just
dump it on them.
Exactly.
We have, how much more time do we have? We have like, what, 15, 20 more seconds?
Yeah, I would say 12.
12 seconds? 12 seconds!
11!
10,
9,
8,
5,
3,
1,
go!
You got this, Erica.
Come here. Oh, guys, we're hiding in a bouncy castle.
It's hot in here.
Did they grab the Nerf gun? Because, like, if they have to, like, Jesus, it's gonna be so hard to get out of here.
That was not smart of us.
No, I totally forgot that the Nerf gun was a part of it. I didn't see them with the Nerf gun. I think they might have forgotten about that part.
Oh, right there. Okay, grab that. Oh, look, wait, there's one right here, too.
This is like a sniper rifle. Let's go to the kitchen.
Where do you think they could be?
I can smell them.
Yo, you can smell them?
Yeah, I can smell
them.
Wait,
what? How do you smell a person?
Easy. If they're swaying. Did you hear that voice? Yeah, let's go there.
I think I heard something over here.
Yeah, on the right.
On the right, right? Let's go upstairs. I think it came from upstairs.
We are coming.
Come out, wherever you are.
Saba, that was too close. They almost saw us. We have to find a better hiding spot. Let's go.
Yeah, look at that.
This way. Okay, this should be better. There's like bugs here, there's trash, it's disgusting. Oh, you wanna hide up there? Okay, that's a good idea.
I think we were smart by hitting the roof.
Yeah,
Except for like the heat exhaustion and
yo,
shit.
Yo, I'm like sweating buckets. So you're gonna see like dripping
wearing,
down my
I'm
face.
I'm wearing a freaking ski umbrella.
Imagine we're just dying. It feels like we're
they
in the
never
desert.
Find us. And like,
Erica Ellis.
Gonna find you anyway. You don't need to hide and waste your time.
This is scary, guys. I'm nervous. Do you guys see anything?
Okay. Justin, you forgot your nerf gun.
Oh, nerf gun, yeah.
Yeah, let me hold it. Yeah, so yeah, I you, can be holding.
You hold it.
Do I look like a Schwarzenegger?
Holy, ah! You look like Schwarzenegger. I think I heard something come from over there.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, go, 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 go. You hear anything?
Ah.
Is anything in there?
Nobody.
Nobody?
But I definitely can smell somebody here.
Yeah? Yeah, that's our laundry room. Yeah. It's kind of nasty, but... Nikita, let's check upstairs. Nikita!
The door is open.
No, the door wasn't open before.
Yeah.
Okay, you go first. You got the weapons. Go, go, go.
Oh.
Yo, if you see them, make sure to shoot them. You see anything?
No. I don't see anybody here.
Nobody's here. Nobody's here. That's weird. What the heck? Yo, okay. Yo, they're actually really good at this.
Yeah, that's... I'm very surprised. We couldn't find them.
Wait, Nikita! We never checked the backyard or like around the house, remember? It's not only inside the house. Everybody's doing a really good job at hiding, guys, because like we haven't been able to find one person.
Wait, surprised, you know?
Wait, how many people are you even hiding again?
There's four.
Four people?
Yeah,
we haven't been able to find one single person?
Exactly. We're just losers, you know? I feel that way.
Well, I don't know about that one, Nikita.
Here she comes.
We didn't check the garage.
I don't think we can do it, both of us.
Keep going. See anything or smell anything?
No, I do smell a lot.
Just a lot of garbage, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, guys, look at all that garbage. That's crazy. You see anything?
Nobody's here. We haven't checked this room. On the left.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah, let's go there.
Wait, this is Mark's room. We haven't gone.
Let's go to a different spot. Let's go to a different spot. Let's go to the backyard.
We gotta go quick before they find us.
We're coming for you, bad boys, bad boys. What are you gonna
do when I come for you? No matter so many flies in there, it's disgusting.
Do you see anyone?
Wait,
wait, wait, why are you leaving already? We just found this hiding spot, it's perfect!
No, it's not!
It's not! He just wants to keep moving, it's fun.
Okay, wait, they must be in the back, right?
We yeah, that's it. The only place left.
We're actually really good at this, because, I mean, the house is pretty big, you know, but, like, it's not that big where, like, you can't find
yeah,
people.
Yeah, Justin,
that's the magic spot, but, like, we couldn't stay there anymore, it was just so hard. Guys, I was so freaking hot outside, so they already said they searched all the rooms, so we decided to come here. So now we're in a closet of a room they already searched, so. So
right there, Nikita, right there! Right
yeah,
there!
Yeah.
Shoot him, shoot him!
Sava! Come back!
Oh, Sava, you lost!
Bam, bam, bam!
Oh, shoot him, shoot him!
Bam, bam.
The girls are actually missing. Like,
yeah.
We haven't been able to find them. Like, do you have any idea where you think the girls could be?
I know.
You know where they
you
are?
You know where they are?
Yeah.
Where are they?
Just follow me.
Okay,
Sava, you need a nerf gun. How are you gonna stop them?
Yeah, everybody, let's follow Sava, because he knows where they are.
Okay, let's go.
Okay,
I'm gonna pretend like this is a gun.
We have been here for so long. There's something like so incredible. What is that?
Yo,
what
yo.
Is that? Is that someone's head?
No, it's clown mask, bro.
Clown, we should prank whoever like finds us.
Nikita, how are we not able to find them?
I don't know. Maybe I'm too old for this.
Where do you guys think they could be?
I don't know.
We didn't check this area yet.
Yeah, we need to check that area.
Ooh, Sava, where are you going?
Be careful.
Yo, do you know where they are?
They might be armed.
Yo, what's going on? Go check. Yo, yeah. Oh my god.
That's cool.
clearly the girls.
That's clearly the girls. Where were you guys hiding? I was literally just in there.
Don't worry about it.
Wait! Seven, it's literally just the girls.
We win.
Yeah, we win.
I think we're gonna share the drone and travel the world together. Yeah.
Wait, what? Nikita, we were literally in there and we searched every single part of that room.
They're professional hiders.
You're clearly not a professional seeker, though.
Yeah, definitely not a professional seeker.
Sava, you lost today.
Sava, you lost. What's happening, man?
He's sad, guys.
I think you guys should give him the drone.
But I'm not sad.
Yeah, he's disappointed.
Oh, he's not sad. He's not sad. That's fine.
I'm not sad because I still cannot do something on a drone because I'm little.
Huh? So you need to give it away.
So what should we do? Are you guys going to give it to Sava or what are you guys going to do?
We're going to give it to the subscribers of Sava.
The subscribers? Okay.
We're here today on Halloween. We're actually celebrating Halloween one night early with the game of beer pong. Bunch of clowns here, but you won't know who's who until we're done the game of beer pong.
And we got a live studio audience today.
Yes. So why don't we get started? Are you guys ready? All right, left side, you're gonna defend yourselves. Okay, we're gonna flip this. So if we get the top of the cup, left side, bottom, right side, all ready? Okay, we got right side. Okay, right side starts, okay. Oh,
what?
Okay, so.
Just like that, right?
How is he getting them? Wait, I think we have a complaint. Are you saying that they're cheating? We have a complaint from the left side. They say that the right side is cheating. So, we're gonna quickly review the footage and confirm or deny whether the right side is cheating, all right? All right, we reviewed the footage. They did not cheat. So, left side, it's their turn. All right, this is an English speaking channel only, so.
Calm down, guys.
No fighting amongst yourselves, okay? We gotta make this very civil. There's no reason to be upset, you know? I get that you guys have small tempers, but you know, like, because these guys are being completely unprofessional, we have to unfortunately end the game early. The next person to land the ball in the cup will be the winning team. If they get this in, they win. Pressure is on, the drums are rolling. Will you win the title? Let's find out. Looks like the left side gets a second chance. Oh! That means the right side does need to be exposed first. So who is under this mask?
It's me, Alex.
It's Alex, okay.
Oh god, put it back on!
So, ladies and gentlemen, this is your losing team.
What's up, dog?
But I can't go exposing them without exposing the winning team and giving them proper.
Yeah, that's right.
So that's right. So let's see.
Thank the damn Lord, bro. This mask was pissing me off.
That is rest number one. Oh, Waldo's gonna reveal hers. Waldo. Everyone's shocked.
Yeah, I know, you guys are so shocked.
All right, so let's see. What the heck?
Hey, yo, chill.
Who is that?
Aren't we just chilling?
Yo, what the heck? Yo, bro. Yo, where's the
guy?
Yo, that's actually mad.
Who invited this guy?
Who did we invite? Let's think about this for real.
Dude, we have like 14 people in this house. I lost track. I don't know who it is.
Well, there's a few people who are not supposed to be here tonight, regardless.
Yeah. It was only us. What do you mean you're a real clown?
We're all clowns for Halloween, bro. Yeah, like, ha.
The leader clown is literally like a very unique costume, dude. Like, no one could just get him. You know what I'm saying?
So you're trying to tell me this is the leader clown?
Okay, come on, take it off, bro.
Oh, he's getting violent.
Well, just take it off.
Oh my god!
Whoa.
Hey, chill.
Calm down, bro.
It's not a big deal.
What the heck?
Get him!
Guys, stand back, cause this actually be bad.
Hey, stand back, man, stay back.
Dude, he didn't get fazed by it, bro.
Yo, he literally just walked away.
Wait, he's not scared of us. Like, you can tell he's not scared.
What should we do? Should we run?
Okay,
no, stand back, bro.
You shouldn't have done that, bro!
Quick, the red room, the red room! Let's go!
Hey, let's just hide out. You guys, I think the best course of action is we just wait in here. He's probably gonna walk by, and then we make a run for it as soon as we possibly
can. Okay, which way? Front door, back door?
I think we should wait until he enters through the right side into the kitchen, and then we make a run for it to the front door.
Okay. That's a good idea, bro. I heard that clowns are also very, very afraid of water. That's like their weakness, dude. Me and Alex used it like a couple days before.
100%.
Yeah, and he literally like almost like...
He was like flipping all over the ground. It was insane.
It was crazy, dude. So I think our best bet is to go to the kitchen and try to get to the water faucet as quickly as possible.
Really?
Yeah, dude. We have to spray him with water, dude. He'll freak out.
Okay, Tracy. Where's the clown? He's on that side?
Oh, shoot.
Okay, guys,
what is he still doing here?
I'm gonna count down. On three, we go. Okay, ready? One, two, three.
There's something in the front door! Hurry up!
Wow! It didn't do anything!
No, how did the warm-up do anything? No! What the heck, Toby?
Are you serious, bro?
What?
Bro, I literally hate you, bro.
Yo, that's not funny, bro.
I got you. I got you.
Nah, bro, get out, bro. Get out of the house, man.
I just got all of them. They had no idea. I was playing them the whole time.
Get it.
Dude, that's not cool, man.
I was playing them the whole time.
Cameron, come in. Come on.
Can I come in?
Nah, bro.
No, come on.
Get out, man. Nah. Close the door. Lock it. All right, bye.
Smell you later.
And stay out.
Let him in. Joke's on you guys. I actually like the cold.
The cold never bothered me anyway.
All right, come on in, buddy. Come on in. That was good. That was pretty good. All right.
Yo, how'd you get that outfit, dude?
Because, yo, cool. Like, your prank was good.
I went about.
But you got, like, three of us. Like, this prank actually got, what?
I know, but seven?
Fam, it's the one night, Halloween night. We just want to relax, we want to have fun.
And you have to prank us!
Get Tony dressed up in a stupid costume and make him throw us around everywhere and run around like idiots.
Like, not everyone can get this costume.
I went out and got it custom made specifically for
you. Actually did?
How do we not realize it's fake? Look at his sandals.
Hey, these sandals are standard clown etiquette.
Would you like it if water was in your face, Mark?
I don't know. That was the rumor, is that clowns don't do well with
rumors, dude. We've literally tried it. Before.
Yeah, this is not a rumor. This is real, Mark.
Mark, this is serious business right now. Don't even make jokes about that.
Seven clowns with water, dude. As weird as it sounds.
So you're actually saying that real clowns are not waterproof.
Yes, dude. They're need you to take this shit.
Wait, why are they wearing kayaks then?
Because they don't want to swim! Mark, we literally had clowns follow us in a boat in Vancouver, okay? This is real.
Leave us a comment. Did he get us good? Drop a like for this video and happy Halloween, right? We want to wish everyone a safe Halloween. Don't go out
happy Halloween.
I'm Mega Cool, and now you are too.
Movie Man Mark.
Out. Oh.